today I got another sneaker video on two shoes. Air Jordan 31s. I've been trying to get these for a while. And I just got them a few weeks ago. This don't got the band. This has got the Chicago City. It got the wing right there on the original ones. It got the black faded Nike sign with the Jordan. And got the icy bottom. And it got like two layers, one red and one white. And on the inside, they got a ankle support. Hold on. I don't think y'all can see that. That little red right there, that's part of the ankle support. But, yeah. And they got these little white shoelaces. I'm probably gonna put those on with the red tips. For the ones, these are a different type of color ones. I don't really see these around often. These ones are black, kind of a greenish gray. Got a white bottom with a bronze Nike sign with the bronze wing. I decided to cop my first pair of ones. But they should have put this instead of like red. Hold on. Instead of having that red, they should have put that bronze. I don't know why I feel like that. But yeah, these are 11 and those are 11 as well. And yeah, it's basically original but different color. Original. And yeah, got the same color red on the inside too. Can't see it, it's too dark, but yeah, got the red inside Jordan, and that's really all about the shoe. This looked like a kind of a snake print in black, just like a matte gray green. And yeah, at first I thought this was rose gold, but I found out it was bronze. And yeah, so this is all I gotta show for today's video. I would like to get this video at like 50 likes, and saying that I got like a lot of views on my last sneaker review, I'd like to get 200 this time, because I got 130 now, but I'd like to get 200 on this video. So if y'all could do that for me real quick. And
50 likes, right?
Yeah, 50 likes. I already know. Subscribe to the YouTube channel of OG Gold. Subscribe if you're new, and I'm out. Peace.